With the help of a deep sea robot, scientists may have just discovered more than 100 new species.
Images of these never before seen creatures are really stunning. Just check these out. The Schmidt Ocean Institute says the new species were recently discovered living on underwater mountains off the coast of Chile. Glass sponges, sea urchins, squat lobsters, among the species that are likely new to science here.
It's groundbreaking. So what we're going to do is, as we explore our boundaries and our ability to examine and explore the ocean, we're going to find new species. It's basically, the ocean is so rich with life that if we find all these creatures, we may just very well find cures for things.